He was with David at Pas Damim when the Philistines were gathered there for battle. There was a plot of ground full of barley, and the men fled from the Philistines.